try for both teams.
On the shot clock. Second chance effort. Help that one.
Sometimes folks forget about his decent mid-range jumper. He can knock those down all day given a chance.
And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Here's Hook. Eats him in there. Off with the layup.
Well, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
Cavaliers leading. Down low. It's good. There's a block. The
to go.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Outside Gordon. Back to Durant. Pass to Gordon. From downtown! Another win for Phoenix. Suns trailing. Now Durant. Stolen away. Niang throws down the breakaway jam. Suns on offense. Outside court. Cavaliers with the rebound. Spin shot opportunity, and the layup is up and in.
Three consecutive baskets have come right at the rim. The defense had better start buckling down and tightening up.
Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in. The lead pass, Niang, and Gordon over to help. Pocket six, puts it up from 15. Puts it up from 15, and there's another one for the Cavaliers.
Well, I tell you what, he's having one of those days where if he takes it, he makes it.
They set the pick.